Finally tonight, the good news. Otters at the Living Shores Aquarium in Glen, New Hampshire are getting ready for Valentine's Day. Harry, Teddy, Peanut, Jelly, and Sacco are taking up painting and are creating cards or ottergrams to be sent out to fans and local hospitals for Valentine's Day. If you want a card from the Otters, you can visit livingshores.com. You have until the 13th to sign up, and winners will be announced on the 14th. Ottergrams will be sent out soon after.